हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ यूकेजी अपर केजी. यस, यू ऑल आर वेरी वेरी स्मार्ट स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आवर स्कूल, द सीनियर मोस्ट स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आवर स्कूल. यू स्टडी इन विच क्लास? यूकेजी. यस, एंड इन विच स्कूल? यू स्टडी इन ब्लूबेल्स फाउंडेशन स्कूल. यस, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड, यू ऑल आर इन गुड हेल्थ, यू ऑल आर ओबेइंग योर पेरेंट्स. यस, and you all are enjoying this learning from home program of our school. Yes? Okay, great. So now everybody say in a happy, happy, loud voice, smile on your face, say good morning ma'am. Okay dear students, good morning all of you and welcome to today's class. I welcome you all. My name is Arshi LV, your class teacher, and I welcome you all to today's class. Yes? So today is, what is the day today? Today is Tuesday. Yes, everybody say Tuesday. Yesterday it was Monday. What comes after Monday? Tuesday. So it is Tuesday. Happy, happy day. Happy, happy morning. It is a happy day, Tuesday. Everyone say Tuesday. Okay, great. And the date, what is the date today? Today's date is 27th April, and the day is Tuesday. Okay, so my dear students, what are we going to learn in today's class? What we will learn? We will do English work today. Okay, we will write words. We will write three words of each. You can have a look at your worksheet. This is our English worksheet. We will write words of the family of words, word family of vowel sounds A, E, I and U. Okay, so these words we will be writing. What words? Words of the word family, family of words of the vowel sounds A, E, I, O and U. Okay, but what are these words and how are we going to write all these words of the family of words? We will going to discuss in the next coming video. Okay, so everybody, my dear students, be ready. Everybody quickly be ready with your worksheets, be ready for the class, relax and ready with your worksheets and your writing material, your all the study materials. Okay, until then take care and be a good child. Always obey your parents. Don't go out of your home, only stay at your home. I'm repeating this, all these things daily, because I want you all to be healthy, safe and sound at your home. Okay, because I care for you. So will you obey me? Yes? Okay, so take care of yourselves. We will meet again in our next coming video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Happy learning, all of you.